The more he overextends himself, the worse this gets. Like, this is terrible.
Move it! Bowmen! Fletcher and Spears! Kilt! Run! Orders! Forward! Bowmen! Move it! Warriors of Gaul!
If those were Thurio's spears, this would be a lot harder. This one just has to finish off his javelins.
Fletcher and Spears! Bowman!
I'm just trying to see where his weakness is. Right here.
Fletcher and Spears!
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
That was a terrible throw. I think most of the javelins went over here.
Spears ready!
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Veteran Spears! Boars of Gaul!
Again, most of my javelins are going to have to be.
They will flee for us!
However, because he's spread them out so much,
you say.
I can't do that.
Gotcha. Bows. Now. Fletcher and Spears. Melee fighters ready. Missiles ready!
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Forward!
If I sacrifice my charge, and instead just walk right into their pikes, I can probably break through.
Bowman!
Spears! Just thinking.
Bowman! Get running! Warriors on me! Warriors, move out! Bowman! Veteran Spears!
This probably will work better than just charging straight into the pike unit. Because then most of them would just go to the middle. I don't think I'm gonna win this. Because of...
Veteran Spears!
Missile Warriors! Force of gold.
Warriors ready!
It's just very problematic.
Forward! Get running! Warriors, move out! Run, curse you! Get moving!
Deadly missiles ready!
With one bow unit, this is going to be a lot harder. This is why exactly it's hard to beat pipe boxing. It's not impossible. If I were to keep on repeating this, I'd probably win, but it's taking a little too long.
Forward, warriors ready! Move it! Warriors, move out!
I'm just trying to see where his weakness lays.
Sword followers! Old swarm.
And there
warriors.
It is. He's still...
Many
he's supposed
warriors.
To move him back. Sometimes the javelins tend to go over the units that they're supposed to be hitting, which is why I did what I did.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Swords! Sword followers!
Old Swamp Warriors! Order!
Ready! Forward!
Get ready!
Warriors, ready!
I'm just waiting for this unit to move.
Fearless warriors! Move it! Sword followers!
Get ready!
Orders! Warriors!
I have to stop this unit. Because it's going to get annoying.
Forward!
Now.
Watch out! Lara!
I can catch at least one unit out of position.
Sword pullers! Fearless warriors! Battle ready! Orders! Warriors! Ready! Move it! Orders! What do we say? Sword fullers!
Battle ready and eager!
Spears! Axe warriors! For goal!
Scrappers ready!
Ready for battle!
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Screaming to the afterlife!
These pikemen have to retreat or they'll lose.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
I don't think he wants to, though.
Sword followers!
Orders!
Sword followers!
He had to retreat.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Followers!
He's constantly moving units. But there's always going to be a weakness in his army.
They will bleed for us!
I spit on your honor! Bowman!
Take aim! What are we, brothers? Aye! Now!
Budako! Sword! Algo!
He's facing the wrong way. He was facing the wrong way and I caught him.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
I think I caught him a little too late though. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna come out on top. Should have caught these guys earlier.